Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Lumos. Lumos.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Depulsa. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
This has a moth imprinted on it, the same as the door.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Ugh.
I see. This is supposed to spin. Lumos. Lumos.
Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Repairer. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Repairer. Repulsor. Revelio.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious.
Confringo! Depulsor!
Down I go. No other way.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
It's sealed shut from the other side.
Bring them. incendiary. Leviosa. Capulso. Lumos. Incendio. Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it. Capulso! Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos. 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 Depulso. Lumos.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. I had to show this to Lodgok. There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway.
Incendio. Revelio. Confringo.
Lodgok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn, they got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
An entire camp of Rookwood's thieves. I might need assistance.
Unfortunately, we have no time. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
There they are, the Ashwinders.
You will pay for your deed.
Expelliarmus
made a grave mistake.
Confringo. Defender. Glacius.
You made a mistake.
Expulso.
If how many witches are there?
Quite conductive, aren't we? Expulso!
I dream of making a better world.
Expulso!
Arrest the momentum.
Expulso!
Arrest the
you. Perhaps it's me own decisions what need a bit of contemplation.
Locks and guards can't stop me. I know you're there.
Stop it! Put that thing...
Ah! Ah! Oh, my ears. They're ringing.
Expulso!
Very well.
Arrest the
of inspiration.
Expulso!
Stand still.
Fighting with greens, are we?
Depulso!
Damn it! I've no patience for these things.
Confringo!
Expulso! Overgrown! Expulso!
This is your first.
Well, isn't it? What are your faults on? Expulso!
Confringo!
Expulso! Stop that!
Death
from above! Ah! You bastard!
I want to look up!
Expulso!
Revelio!
That's it. This is for Rookwood!
I'll make you win.
Oh, what? Thanks for the honors. You are.
Arrest the momentum.
I got Capulso.
Ha! You're idiot, a
laughing and a romping.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
My sister Anne, Mrs. Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still... my favourites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
Take your time looking about.
Quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can.
I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I'd like your help with something.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, and luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along, then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brilliant.